And ladies, go ahead and drink up. A new study finds women who drink a low to moderate amount of alcohol are at a reduced risk of stroke. According to the American Heart Association, women who drank a glass of wine a day were 21% less likely to have a stroke. But before you fill up a second glass, drinking more did not give women an added advantage toward reducing the risk or doubling the numbers.
Well, today starts multiple sclerosis.